This is a war. You do what it takes to win.
I've been in a lot of battles, but we always had a plan.
You must be willing to sacrifice some of your pounds if you want to win the game.
Everything all right, brother?
Have faith. And stay close.
Staff Sergeant Samir Horn, U.S. Army Special Forces, Engineering and Explosives.
His test scores are off the charts.
The Army sent Horn to Pakistan in 86 to train the Afghan rebels. When his tour was over, he stayed behind.
I'm not coming back. You have to forget about me. Just forget about me.
Sonny,
let me go.
There's been a bombing in Spain.
Today you struck a great blow. A great blow against the myth of American power.
We should be concentrating on the one suspect that we have.
It's clear to me that you're not a fanatic. An opportunist, perhaps, but not a fanatic. So consider this opportunity, which means I can't get you out of here. But I do need an answer.
I don't have anything to say to you.
That's an encrypted phone. You can call me on it safely. Nobody can listen in.
Including the FBI?
Especially the FBI.
You know what I've done to protect your identity? Nobody even knows you exist.
How far are you willing to take this?
Remember who you answer to.
He was trained to kill.
What are you talking about? I mean, this whole thing is a mistake.
A bomb killed six people in Madrid today.
Wait a second. These deaths are fake.
He's gone silent. For all I know, he's gone over to the other side.
I need to know the truth.
The truth is complicated.